If you have a band, a circle band, grab it. You don't necessarily have to have one, but we've got a little bit of extra resistance today. If you do.
Foot taps behind.
you can make this bigger by making it a jump, by keeping that up back leg off the floor, by getting low. So choose your level. Make sure those arms are pushing to the ground. Good work. Make sure that leg goes behind. Good. 4, 3, 2. March it out for me. All right, our next move. We're going to go over a line, make an imaginary line. It's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. Think about it, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. And then once you've got that, speed it up. Think about this being quick feet. Yes. Good, if you want to take it and slow it down, you can. It's up, up, back, back, up, up, back, back. 4 counts all together. Maybe 4, 3, 2. Repeat your knee right here. Reach those arms and pull. Are we warming up yet?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Good work. Give me 4, 3, 2. Switch it up, other side. Good, make sure those arms are really reaching and that knee is driving nice and high. Give me 4, 3, 2. March it out right. Swinging those arms. Keep it going. Remember, you're either marching or jogging. Make sure people at home can hear it. All right, you guys, we're going to take it forward with a big knee right here. Here we go. Knee, knee, knee. Take it back, jacks. It's 4 and 4. Take it up. 4, 3, 2, and back, jacks. 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Good. Add your style, whatever you want to it. Keep it up, keep it up. Good. We got one more. Here we go. March it out. All right, we're going to go back to our grapevine. Here we go, here we go. 4, 3, 2, knee. Knee. Now, you want to add arms bigger. Circle, pull. Good. March it out. All right, we're going to tap it sweep forward. So your tap back is just basic here, right? And then you're gonna swim those arms like you're doing a butterfly stroke. If the tempo feels too fast, find your own tempo. You don't have to stick with me. Switch to the other side. Remember, you're welcome to stand right here and just work those arms. Otherwise, you can add a little shuffle in it.
Thank you.
Switch those arms are reaching. Drive that knee up. I want hip flexing right here. Yes. Yes. That's it. Let's finish strong. Four. Three. Two. March it out. Oh, don't forget to grab that water if you need it. We're going four up. Remember that one? Tap it back. You guys ready? We're going to begin four, three, two. Take it up. Here we go. Step, punch. Jack it back. Make it as big as you want. Add a little hop. Add real jacks. Full jacks. Maybe flying leg jacks. Hey. Maybe you have marching jacks. So many options. Here we go. Four and four. Find your own. Stick to it. Last four. Three. Two. March it out. All right, we're going to a grapevine with that knee lift. Four, three, two, one. Here we go. Good work, good work. Remember, grapevine, if it's ever confusing or you feel tangled, give it a step together, step together. Woo! Get those arms up. Four, three, two. March it out. All right, you guys, this is our nice wide. Stay wide. Opposite knee to that elbow. Let's go. Keep it wide. Every time you bring that knee in, step it out wide. Yes. Yes. Again, we're bending from that hip. Bring that knee up towards that elbow. Other side. grab your bicep curl weights. Now, for those of you, take your time, but for those of you without a band, you are going to open up, give me a squat and a curl. Okay, squat and a curl. For those of you that have a band, we're going to do lateral walks. You're going to do a few to one direction and then to the other. Every time you open, you're going to curl together, come down. Curl and down. All right, we got it? Choose what you're doing. They should be facing forward the whole time. As you step out, your toes are facing forward. When your leg is coming back in, I want it to be nice and slow. Don't let that band fling it in. Good. There's a lot to think about. Keep those heads lifted, shoulders back. Make sure you have tension on this band and make sure your knees stay with your feet. So if your big knees are coming in, you better open up. All right, here we go. You're either squatting or you're leg lifting, standing tall. Push those knees open. Yes. Yes, that's perfect. Good work. Good. Single leg people doing leg raises. Switch to the other leg. Good. Keep opening. Good. You feel that band wanting to pull those knees in? Don't let it happen. Keep it nice and tight. Shocking. 10 seconds left, you guys. Good work. Take your time with it. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to shimmy that back down to our ankles. We're going to work our overhead press. We're going to do the same thing. As you open, you're going to press. If you don't have a band, you're going to give me that squat and press. Squat and press. We're working on shoulders here, so if you're pressing overhead, you need your light weights. All right, here we go. Band people, let's open. Press. Bring those feet together. Weight comes to the shoulder. If you don't have a band, it's a squat and a press. Good work. We'll do a few one way, and then you gotta go back the other way. Good job. If those arms get tired, single arm presses are your option. We got about 20 seconds left. Woo! doing those single arm presses. That's perfect. Last four, three, two, and one. Well done, you guys. Bring those bands back up to the sides. All right. If you would like to have weight with your squat, you can. Now, we're going to do an open-closed squat, those of you with bands. Make sure that you start, there should be tension here. I don't want the band to fall. This is your starting position. You're going to open up. You're going to squat. Bring it back to that starting position and go to the other side. If you don't have a band, you just open-close. Just face it. Now, it's really important with those of us with a band on, you don't want to open up too far where this knee can't track with that foot. Make sure it's just your perfect squat. Make sure that you're pressing that band open. Good. It's a basic squat, so open, look up here, straight down the middle. Center, straight down the middle. Yes. Center, and it's open. Now, go at your own pace. Find your tempo. Go faster if you want more. If you really want to up your game here, don't stand up in the middle. Keep it low. Pulse, pulse, pulse. This is an option as well. Woo! This is a burner right here. Choose what you want to do. You want to feel your glutes in the new year? Is that a pulse one? Good. Those are beautiful. Last four, three, two, and one. Guess what? The band comes off. Yay! All right, if you need a water break, grab it. We are gonna work some flies. So after you get your water, you're gonna grab your weights that you can open up for a fly. All right? I want you to be in a split stance and you're slightly leaning forward, so abs are pulling tight. Hug that ball. Open and hug that ball. Remember the elbows do not move. This is all shoulder work. You should be opening up towards the back so that you can feel the shoulder blades squeeze. We got four, three, two, and one. This next one is optional for weight. We are going to do a lunge series. You're going to give me a lunge to a knee lift to a lunge and a hinge. Back up, and then you'll switch. All right, so it looks like this again. Go back into your lunge, give me a knee lift, back into your lunge, and then I want you to hinge like you're picking something off the floor. Back up, we'll switch sides. All right, here we go. Take it at your own pace. If you have weights, great. Knee lift, lunge, hinge down, let's see, I'll pick something up and then start over. Other side. Good. Remember that hinge, you're bending from that hip. You'll take it down and then from the hip, you bend over, back up. Good. Perfect. Good. You're only hinging over one. The first one is up tall. Knee lift. Good. Stay tall. Change over. Good work. And not to be a super big hinge either. I'm looking for you to control your core right here as you hold that isometric lunge. Last four. Three. Good work. Two. I'm going to finish this last set. Beautiful work. All right. We have our tricep kickbacks. Grab your weight. Come into your split stance. Pull those shoulders back, elbows up. Here we go. Good.
Leg right here.
you can reach overhead, and as you put all your weight in this stabilizing leg, pull that leg up. Tap it down and pull. So this is like our lateral leg lift, but with a little crunch, right? Because we're bringing our shoulder and our arm down towards that thigh. Now, this leg right here should be slightly bent, so it's holding you. Good. If you feel like the balance is getting in the way, I want you to hold on to something. This doesn't have to be a balance exercise. So I want this to be a little bit of a core, standing core. Give me 4, 3, 2, and 1 to the other side. Set yourself up, feel your stability, and then go ahead and lift and lower. Good work. Now this movement leg is straight. There should be no bent knees. Lock that quad. Tighten it up. And you can find your own speed. You can go faster. You can stay going slow. You can hold on to something. I'm looking for you to build up those abs right here. We'll do some balance towards the end. Give me 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. We got a little bit more standing ab work to do because we're not going to the mat today. I know it's your favorite part. We need to lay down and relax. All right. More standing abs. Hand reaches here. Give me a big twist. The goal is to get this knee to come across the body and this shoulder to reach the other side. So we're really twisting into this. Ready? Here we go. Now, find your speed. You can add tempo. You can keep it slow and really focus on that range of motion, getting everything to twist. I'm really looking for that upper body to also twist. That's where we have our range of motion is usually limited, in that upper body. 4, 3, 2, let's do the other side. I want the first two, before you hit tempo, make sure that you got a full range of motion. If you decide to pick up tempo, keep that full range. I'm really looking for that rotation. Good work. Give me 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake out those legs, you guys. Take a deep breath, grab a sip of water. I'm gonna find us our grand finale song of the day, of the year. You ready?
All right. Do we sing?
Yes, please sing. All right, you guys, you did wonderful today. We're gonna start with a little bit of balance. I want you to pick your favorite foot and focus on your balance. Now, your arms can be out. You can have a focus point. You can look around the room. If you want to challenge your balance, you can close one or both eyes. You can snake arms. Dramatic to the music. Maybe that's too dramatic. Good work. We got about 20 more seconds on this side. Challenge yourself, maybe closing an eye. Maybe you're like, Dee, just standing here is enough. 4, 3, 2, switch sides.
Just take a touch, just take a walk to my soul, the plane that's being forgotten.
monkey back arms. Yes. Look at that. Pendulum. You guys are awesome. I see you challenging yourself. I can't see if you're closing your eyes or not. But kudos if you are. Give me 10 more seconds. Give me 4. 3. 2. Legs are wide, give me a big side bend. Other side. Good, you're gonna take it and turn it to a big lunge right here. Reach it up. Press into that front leg so you can stretch that back hip. Good, to the other side. Good. You're going to take that back foot and step it forward slightly. You're going to push back into those hips, the front leg, toes up. You want to feel a stretch in that long leg in the back. Switch it up.
Good.